The 10th Forward Service Support Unit of ASCOM Philippine Army was activated pursuant to General Orders No. 93, General Headquarters AFP, dated January 10, 1992. The unit was then previously organic and operationally controlled by the AFP Logistics Command and was formerly named the 10th Military Support Point. The location of its headquarters as well as the ammo magazine complex were co-located at Headquarters 4th Infantry Division Philippine Army Camp Edelberto Evangelista Patag, Cagayan de Oro City. On February 1, 1992, civilian employees assigned within 10 MSP, including the equipment, facilities, and current stocks, were turned over to the Philippine Army. Enlisted personnel belonging to other major branch of service was reassigned to their respective major services, while the Army enlisted personnel were retained to compose the new Army unit that was renamed the 10th Forward Service Support Unit, Service Support Brigade, Philippine Army. By 1994, the Service Support Brigade was upgraded to Service Support Command, thereby renaming the unit to 10th Forward Service Support Unit, Service Support Command, Philippine Army. Moreover, by 1997, the Service Support Command was again renamed to Army Support Command, thus finally also renaming the unit to 10th Forward Service Support Unit, Army Support Command, Philippine Army. To further bring forward supplies and services to its supported units, 10th FSSU activated the 101st Forward Service Support Team in Dito Palan, Iligan City, 102nd Forward Service Support Team in Bangkasi, Butuan City. These forward service support teams provide limited logistics service support to their respective area of operations. Today, 10th FSSU ASCOM is providing combat service support to Philippine Army units in Region 10, Caraga Region, and Lalo provinces. Other AFP units in the area of operations are also being serviced by 10th FSSU and is considered as the secondary supported units. We'll be right back. Strategic Objectives. 10 FSSU Strategies embodies 9 strategic objectives. Engage and partner with key stakeholders. Ensure effective and efficient management of resources. Develop the character and competence of our personnel through quality and systematic training. Motivate our personnel through efficient and effective personnel management. Ensure maintenance of equipment and facilities. Ensure responsive automated inventory system. Aggressive combat service support operation. Ensure implementation of strategy or programs. Sustained Army units in combat service support operation.